Hello, it's GamerX here, and welcome back to another unboxing from GamerX. And it is a Blu-ray film which I picked up in a 5 for £30 deal at HMV. And it is Hot Tub Time Machine. I remember watching this a fair bit back on Love Film, I believe it was. And it's absolutely an amazing film, so I've decided to pick it up on Blu-ray. I loved it, and it was absolutely hilarious. And it comes with a nice slipcover as well. And a digital copy of all that. So you got your front cover. Get your spine and your back. So let's just get a closer for all special features. So it's got deleted scenes, theatrical trailer, stuff like that. It's regions A and A B. And you can see down in the bottom corner you got all your languages and stuff. So if you're interested in importing it from the UK, there you go. So let's just drop down that down to floor. And that's what you get. Same thing on normal case, so and look where they put that bloody I forgot what they call these now. These bloody protection things. Which sends scanners off when in shops. Just them to put it there. Where you're up an actual case. It's probably one of the most worstest places to put them in, isn't it? Oh, it doesn't want to open. Chuffy now. It's because they've got that tag there and it went there. There we go. And ooh, got a few stuff in there. I've got my code for my digital copy. So I'm just covering that up. You got your Blu-ray. Then your actual digital copy. So not too special. But yeah, that's what you get inside of a Hot Tub Time Machine and Blu-ray. But I hope you enjoyed this unboxing of this film. Really appreciate it if you leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Got tons of stuff coming up, including unboxings, gameplay, and many other things. But anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.